I came completely unprepared to the workshop. I was supposed to prepare a text, but I didn't because of some XYZ reasons. But coming here, I had so much fun, first of all, because he's so funny and he makes a joke out of everything, which is great because I feel we all lack humor in lives. And if it comes into our art and what we do, that's very important. And the fact that he said, if you make a choice, just stick to it and there's no right and wrong, that really worked for me.
So since it's my very first workshop for acting and I've started it new, so I think I'm on the right workshop that I attended, because it starts from the text. I mean, it's more important to be, you know, understanding yourself and the text and leave everything aside, whether your complexity or people judging you or how to perform method or not, but just be there with the text and yourself.
Well, 2 mornings with sir has been wonderful. I'm not a morning person, but with him it was a breeze. I was looking forward to coming here today as well, even though I'm sleep deprived. That says a lot, because it was a wonderful experience, amazing. And the thing I learned from him was, you know, like he says, the myth of interpretation. That's how he wants to title this workshop. If I had to term it, I'd just say it's art. It's not rocket science. So, you know, to each his own. It's your interpretation, your instinct, and just trust your insight. That's my takeaway.